should be extra careful in this area. All the years I lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace was here.
What the gods was that? You'd best head home for the day.
Ah!
This bounty, Talos.
My shroud in the flesh?
I mean, cloth.
Get me out of here. You will not.
Let's get out of here. Can you fight?
I'd be happy to.
My thanks. I can't believe I let those malakes sneak up on me.
Ithaca is a dangerous place to wander around on your own.
You're wandering around on your own.
You're right. I can't fight a camp of bandits by myself. Could you help me to get to Odysseus's palace? I can pay.
I'll help you get to the palace.
Well, I'm in luck then. What do I call you?
Cassandra.
I'm Odessa, named after the great Odysseus.
We should head to the palace while we have the chance.
This is it? It's just rubble.
What were you expecting?
I don't know. Something more grand. My parents named me Odessa. I'm Odysseus's namesake. I thought if I came here, I might understand him more.
Well, do you?
Not at all. Take me to my boat. I'll pay you there.
Thank you.
This is for you. Such a disappointment.
Why is that place so important to you?
Are you joking? Odysseus lived there. Ruled there. He ended the Trojan War. Eluded Scylla and Charybdis. He had everything. Loyalty, love, fighting spirit.
He had the attention of the gods, too. That caused him a lot of trouble.
And it made him a legend.
You look cute right now. As if nothing can get in your way.
I don't usually like being called cute.
There are a few other ones I can think of that would suit you.
I can't wait to hear them.
How about beautiful? That works even better. The other ones will come later.
I hope later comes soon.
So what do you think?
I think I was in a much poorer mood before now. There's just so much I desire. To be as great as Odysseus. Where do I even begin?
Odysseus didn't want to go to war. And once it was over, it took him 10 years to get home. He wasted years of his life. All because the gods interfered. Stay home. Spend time with your family. Live your own life.
But who will remember my story then?
Would you rather be remembered or happy?
I'll have to give that some thought. Thank you.
Cassandra? Good news, I hope.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now, the shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
I gained something more valuable today. For your troubles, Miss Theos.
If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Perhaps. You did well, Miss Theos. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Cephalonia. So far away, you might never return.
I'm not an assassin.
There's a first time for everything. What do you say?
Who is this general?
They call him the Wolf.
He'd do something to offend you?
Yes, he's costing me drachmi. He's not good for business.
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
Of course.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming, and the Wolf is on the wrong side.
War? With who?
The entire Greek world is at each other's throats. What rock have you been hiding under exactly?
Cephalonia. You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.
I need a boat. I should go see the shipbuilder.
Fair is fair. Are you going to get my wood? Those fucking bandits need a thrashing.
Fair is fair. I'll fix your wood problem.
Finally! Marcos sure is lucky he's got you as a scapegoat.
Any idea where these bandits are?
I'm not a tracker, I'm a boyer. They're in the mountains somewhere, that much I know. I'd check close to the lumber camps.
There's plenty of trees around. Why do you need this type of wood?
I've been working on a new type of bow. It's more flexible, so it lasts longer and can fire at greater range. Only a very special kind of wood that grows high in the mountains will do.
I'll take care of the bandits.
Make sure that you do. And be quick about it.
I'll deal with these bandits and get you the wood you need as fast as I can. Have patience. It won't take long.
If you knew how long Marcos has been feeding me excuses, you wouldn't be saying that. All right, I did something for you. Now you do something for me. Get my wood!
Here's where the ambush happened. I should look around. The cart was emptied, then left behind. The thief can't have gotten far with that much cargo. That's a lot of footprints. A group left this area, headed west. Shot in the back while fleeing. Must be the work of bandits. That must be the bandit camp I'm looking for.